I sing for all that you've done for me. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes an orphan a son and daughter? The King of glory, the King above all kings. Who rules the nations with truth and justice? Shines like the sun in all of its brilliance. The King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross.
Days can go by when we don't thank him for anything. So we just want to take time this morning to be thankful for the Lord laying down his life for us. He took our place on that cross. Amen.
Rescue those in the valley and through it. soul. Don't you find me in my weakness and heal the wounds of my heartache. I worship you in spirit and in truth, and you open the door for me, and you lay down your life to set me free, and all that I am will serve you, Lord. And all honor and all glory and all praise to you.
Just take this time to lift them up this morning.
And all honor and all glory and all praise to you.
He's worthy.
And all honor and all glory and all praise to you.
Just keep singing that.
And all honor and all glory and all praise to you. Christ in me, and Jesus, you're everything I need. You're everything,
everything I need.
Amen. He's everything we need.
is our Father, amen. Many of us may not have had a good earthly father, but we can just sing that song over and over to us.
we've been singing about grace, God's grace for us. You know, we sang, that's amazing grace, that he would lay down his life that I might live. We celebrate that today as we partake of communion. I was thinking this morning regarding communion, you know, it's kind of a bittersweet celebration. We celebrate his death, not because we're glad that he had to die, but we celebrate his death because he died for us, that we might live. What a joy it is to have Jesus, our Savior. If the elders would come, we'll prepare for communion here. Come right now, please. And yeah, Dan, would you help us out here? And maybe Clayton, you could help us out too. As we partake of communion today, we partake of communion. You know, we invite you, if you have been born again and are following Jesus, we invite you to partake of communion with us. We will have the men standing up front here, and you'll come and receive the communion and partake of it. Just think about it as you come. Come and just worship the Lord as you partake of communion together. Amen. Father, we do thank you for the shed blood of Jesus, for the broken body, for us. And we rejoice in that today, even though it was such a hard time. We rejoice in your favor and your love. In Jesus' name, amen. is our cornerstone. Amen. He is our solid rock. We put our trust and our confidence in him. Amen. Thank you. You may be seated.